The initiative is remembering the life of an author and civil rights activist while also inspiring others to become more socially engaged.
Well, new this morning, WBZ's Courtney Cole takes us inside their new exhibit.
The celebration of the 100 years of life and legacy of James Baldwin begins right here behind me through these doors of the Piano Craft Gallery.
They're filled with art from nearly two dozen artists.